At the plate, Gary Sheffield. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back. No doubt an impressive home run, so we'll employ show track for a more in-depth look. 112 miles an hour was the exit velocity off the bat, so it's no wonder why it ended up having the impressive distance that it did.